What are some of the highlights of your talk today?
Well, you asked me a question that I'm not in a position to answer. You see, you would have to consult the students about that and find out from them whether or not I wasted their time. The only, thing I have to say, the only thing I have to say is this, that I had a good feeling today. I enjoyed participating in the class today. When the students invite me to come back, I'll be glad to do that. And I'll always be glad to do that. And the building didn't fall down. The sun is shining. And I think this university will continue to function in spite of the fact that I made an appearance here on this campus.
Albert, you got some good reviews.